Hello, welcome to netvn. In this video I show you how to install Windows 11 with software called Rufus. This is a desktop computer in a solid-state drive with a capacity of 240 gigabytes. To install Windows 11 with Rufus software you need a SATA to USB cable. With this adapter, you can turn your solid-state drive into a large capacity USB disk. I use a laptop to install Windows on the target hard drive. You connect a solid-state drive to a laptop using a USB port. I recommend you to use USB 3.0. To install Windows 11 you cannot lack the installation file with the extension ISO. You go to the Microsoft homepage and download the latest version of the Windows 11 installer. Without making you wait long, I downloaded the file to my laptop. This is the file after being downloaded from the Microsoft homepage. So how to install Windows 11 on the target hard drive using Rufus software? We often use Rufus to create bootable installers. Besides, you use the Windows to Go feature to install Windows on USB drives. In this case I show how to use the Windows to Go feature to install Windows 11 onto a solid-state drive. You download the latest version of the software Rufus. By default, solid-state drives do not show up in the list, so you tick list USB hard drives. You should see the solid-state drive show up in the list. Next you browse to the installer prepared in the previous step. The Windows 11 installer is about 5 gigabytes in size. You name the system partition. You use the Windows to Go feature of this software. This is a list of Windows 11 operating system versions. I choose to install Windows 11 Pro for solid-state drives. Next, I used a local account when installing Windows 11. Rufus will erase the data on the solid-state drive and apply the Windows 11 Pro image to it. If you use a USB 3.0 port, the process is quite fast compared to if you use a USB drive to install Windows. Once done, remove the solid-state drive from the laptop. Next, you connect it to the target desktop using a SATA cable. You disconnect the internet of the target computer to install Windows 11 using a local account. Then you access the UEFI BIOS to make sure the computer has detected the newly connected hard drive. And here are the setup steps for the first time booting Windows 11. You install Windows 11 without an internet connection. You are required to create a local account for your Windows 11 computer. Above are the steps to install Windows 11 with Rufus software without a USB drive. Thank you for watching, don't forget to like and help me get 600,000 subscribers.